In the previous lesson, we looked at using the arrange feature to lay parts flat. Arrange is very powerful and works great for large multi-part models. However, we'll now take a look at the third method to lay our parts flat, which is to reposition each component using Fusion 360's joint command. This approach is perfect for simple models such as our two-part phone stand. This workflow can be much quicker for simple models given the number of steps required with the arrange feature. Fusion 360's joints allow us to position parts in their desired location. In this case, we can use them to lay any components on the same planar face. Activate the joint command in the toolbar or the assemble dropdown. Be sure to activate the regular joint feature and not the as-built joint feature. As-built joints only work when parts are already in their correct position, so they won't be helpful in this workflow. Once the joint command is active, we'll need to set the joint origin. For this workflow, I like to simply select a corner or center of a straight edge, such as the top of the phone stand. We then need to turn on the origin folder in the browser, which allows us to set the second joint origin as the origin point of our assembly. Notice how our part is moved and is now laying flat on our origin plane. When working with joints, the first object selected will always move to the second object. It's critical that we select our components first before selecting the origin or planar face. Once positioned, we'll click OK to confirm. I'll go ahead and repeat this process for the second part. When using this workflow with more than one part, always check your model from a side view. If your joint origin is on the opposite side, you'll need to use the flip button to correct the placement. Double check that all of your parts are laying on the same planar surface. This is critical as we prepare the flat parts for laser cutting. We can use the rotation slider or arrows to offset the joint origin while positioning the model in the desired location. Once we click OK, we're all set and ready to prepare our file for laser cutting. To summarize, using the joint command is a quick and easy way to lay parts flat in preparation for laser cutting. The arrange feature can be handy for large, multi-part files, while the joint command is often quicker for those designs with only a few parts. Next up, we'll discuss some important considerations and workflows before turning the file into 2D paths that can be read by laser cutters.